Hello and welcome to R&B inventory management tutorial. In this part of the tutorial, I will be showing how we can add any category in the R&B products. So first let us go to the inventory and select the R&B categories pages. As you can see, now we are in the R&B categories pages, and as you can see on the right, there are some preset categories that we have already added. Now let us add a new category called babysit. Okay, so now we need to give the quantity. Suppose someone is maximum allowed to have 2 baby seats per booking. Is it payable or not? Yes, it's definitely payable. Cost will give 40. Price applicable, is it one time or per day? Will say per day. So we have to give an hourly cost. Let's give it as 10. Let's add the new R&B category. And now you can see baby seat has been added in the R&B categories. So now we will see how we can add this baby seat category in an R&B product. So we'll go to the product and we'll select a product. Suppose I'm selecting here for the Mercedes-Benz tour. Let's go here. So now, as you can see, we're in the product page and we have to go to the inventory tab. From there on, we have to open the toggle. As you can see, there is a field called select pages, so select categories, my fault. So let's select baby seat, which we have just added, and some more we can add, probably toolbox, and let's just update it. Now we can preview our change. So let's see how it will look. As you can see on the right, the new R&B categories, the babies of the toolbox, which we have just added, has been in the category. Thank you.